two-bedroom? I go into shock. I think, what the heck? I write a check. Cause there's sunlight and closet and laundry. And mostly, it's calm. Really calm. Strangely calm. Like Times Square at 5 a.m. calm. Like, totally freak me out calm. Like, I'm slowly gonna go crazy and throw myself off the balcony calm. Damn it. So, I tear up my closet and I head back towards Penn Station. Of course, the subway's broken, so I walk for miles home. And like 14 hours later, I get back to my apartment with my crazy spastic roommate in a room, well, of my own. I've got this black and white poster on my wall that says my Manhattan, and I give it the finger, but I let my gaze linger, and I notice how the people look like tiny specks of gray, all haphazardly arranged just like they were in that Monet, and suddenly I'm struck by this bizarre revelation.